Welcome to DPV Technology. Today we will see how MOSFET act as a switch. You see, when I am supplying 9 volt to this MOSFET, the LED turns on and off according to applied voltage is given or not. First discuss this circuit diagram, then we will see the connection. So this is a general purpose N-channel MOSFET. You can use any type of general purpose MOSFET, and this is the gate terminal, this is the source terminal, and this is the drain terminal, and this is a pull down resistor. You have to use this, otherwise this may not work, because this resistor is used to pull down the gate surge here, gate surge during switching. This will help to discharge the gate capacitor, and this is a 1k resistance, and this is 9.1 battery, and this is another 1k resistance, and this is the LED so whether it is switch on or whether it is actually switch on or off, and this is 9 volt battery. You see, this is if suppose you take it as a switch, when I apply gate voltage here, this MOSFET, that is this switch, turns on. That means this point is directly connected to this point. Then you see this is plus 9 volt battery, and the positive is connected here, and negative is directly connected to negative terminal of this battery through this 1k resistance. So when I apply gate voltage here, then at that time the MOSFET acts as a short circuit. That means this point number two, that is drain, is directly connected to this source. Like that you can think. So this circuit is closed circuit, so the LED turned on. And when I do not apply gate voltage, then it acts as an open circuit. That means this point is not connected to this point, so this is an open circuit. Now this is an open circuit, so current cannot flow from this point to this point due to this open circuit, due to this open point. So this MOSFET like this act as a switch. When we supply positive gate voltage to this turns on, and this LED turns on, and when there is no voltage across gate, so there is no current because this is off. So now this is the circuit connection diagram. So you see, this is the MOSFET. You can see this is you see IRF 540 and MOSFET, and the first terminal is gate terminal, second terminal is drain, and last terminal, this terminal is source. So from the first terminal, this from the gate, I am connecting this 1k resistance to connect this 9 volt positive terminal of this 9 volt battery. So here is the point, and from this point, you see I am connecting this 1k resistance here. You see this is from second point, and then negative terminal of the LED, this is connected to this 1k resistance. So then this is positive terminal of the LED is connected to this battery, and from source, it is from the third point, from the third terminal, it is directly connected to ground, to this terminal, and this is 9 volt battery. And you see, according to this circuit diagram, connections are made. And now you see, I am going to apply positive voltage on gate. You see the LED turns on, and when I don't apply, then it turns off. So turn on, turn off, turn on, turn off. So thank you.